Let me out of here. I demand to be released.
Incredible. He can speak.
Well, of course I can speak. Now let me out of here or I shall shriek. Let me out.
Not until I take a good look at you.
Good evening.
So you're the funny little man who's been following me.
Funny little man? How dare you? I will have you know that I am a perfectly respectable size for an Oompa Loompa.
An Oompa what now?
In fact, in Lumperland, I am regarded as something of a whopper. They call me Lofty. So I will thank you to stop gawping at me as though I were something unpleasant you'd found in your handkerchief. I find it uncomfortable and, frankly, rude.
Sorry.
Now let me out of here. You have absolutely no right to go around embottling innocent strangers.
Innocent? Hold on, you've been stealing from me for years.
Well, you started it.
Me?
You stole our cocoa beans.
What are you talking about?
Do you mean that you don't even remember?
Remember what?
The day you destroyed my life.
No, I don't remember that.
Well then, young man, allow me to refresh your memory in the form of a song so ruinously catchy that it may never leave your mind.
Oh, I don't think I want to hear that.
Too late. I've started dancing now. Once we've started, we can't stop, Jim. Oompa Loompa Dumpa-dee-doo. I've got a tragic tale for you.